down the mountain and pulls it from the other end.
Yeah. Yeah.
When he gets down to Niles.
They broke the cylinder. We're doing it.
Right away.
A little slack actually.
First, on behalf of the Pacific Locomotive Association, I'd like to welcome you to the Niles Canyon Railway. We're a nonprofit organization. We've been in existence since 1961, and we're dedicated to the preservation, restoration, and most importantly, the operation of historical railroad equipment. And we have a lot of historical railroad equipment running today. We've got 5 steam locomotives running, and we've got 1 on this train, and we'll get down to Niles. There'll be 2 more pulling the train back up the hill. So right now we have the Robert Dollar number 3, 1923 built steam locomotive pulling the train down the hill. And we're going to have the
cell phones are just
What?
Cell phones are good for turning.
I can't even know. They can each get that for over.
There's about 200, 230 miles.
Yeah, it's not bad.
It's a bad drive. Trying to get this. I don't want to get it off and do it on the way up.
Clover Valley number 4 was broken 1924 by falls. Over gun to the front, all the way into the front, and a good shot of the back.
I think that one came by already.
Sorry.